My name is Cathy Hamilton, and I serve the United Church as minister in Argenta United Pastoral Church, which is just outside Lachute in Quebec, and I serve Avoca and Harrington, two small charges up the Rouge Valley. I had been working at the Montreal Gazette and marketing. I was vice president of marketing for the Gazette, and I'd been doing that for quite a while. I'd been involved in church my whole life. I was born and raised in the United Church. But my work at the Gazette was not, didn't feel fulfilling. There was nothing wrong with it, it just didn't feel fulfilling. So I stopped. And I thought I would work in community organizations. None of that worked out. The only place that I really felt comfortable and connected was in the church, when I was working in the church. Took a few courses. And along the way, there were a variety of different things that said to me, you should be a minister. But I pushed them all aside. Including, one morning, I had a visit from Jesus, I would say, in my room as I was waking up, and I still pushed that aside. I still thought, no, this can't be the case. But after on the end of my second course, there was one day when someone who had worked for me before, who I'd never met, came to me and said, you're going to be a great minister. And I had never heard that language before. You could be, you would be, you might be. You're going to be a great minister. I drove from that lunch to pick up a young girl who we were going to youth group together. She said, I hear you've gone back to school. What are you doing? I said, I'm going to be a minister. That was the first time it had come out of my mouth. We went to youth group, we came home. There was a huge, gorgeous rainbow in the sky. So I thought, okay, I got it. I was really surprised by the number of people in the community that are really struggling with mental health issues. I'm not a psychiatrist, I'm not a medical doctor. You get quite far into a situation before you realize that that's what you're dealing with. Depression, people really dealing with difficult issues. And I often feel quite unequipped. And it's a hard place to be as pastor. I love that every day, I know why I was there. Something happens, there's some encounter, there's some gift of God that just says, you're in the right place, Cathy, keep going.